flicks it back, big save from Friedel, and then it's put in by J. Rodriguez, who has his first Premier League goal for Southampton. When you touch that way, I'll make you
hug it all you got, I'll make you wanna say. Carrick goes back to De Gea, it's an awkward one, Rodriguez steals in, and J. Rodriguez has given Southampton the lead at Old Trafford inside the first 2 minutes.
Into the middle of the park to Rodriguez. He can run now at Liverpool's defence. Still going, Rodriguez, towards the penalty area. Still going, Rodriguez. Shoots, save, follow up, 3-1. Ball played back in field, cleverly to Rodriguez. Left-hand edge of the box, looking for a 1-2. Gets a 1-2, shot, goal. Fantastic start from Jay Rodriguez. Brilliant 1-2 with Stephen Davis. Rodriguez into the feet of Lallana, left-hand corner of the penalty area, spins away from trouble, looks up, right-footed ball to the back stick, Lambert header again in the back post, and it is 2-0, and Jay Rodriguez has a second successive goal at home. Lallana, lovely exchange of passes with Ward-Prowse, hits one towards the back stick, player racing in, Rodriguez heads it, and into the net! Michael Oliver checks with his officials, and we are underway at Stamford Bridge in the Premier League. And Victor Wanyama immediately squares the ball to Nathaniel Klein, who dinks it just over halfway. Lallana can't win that in the air. And it's volleyed back, but dangerously, and Saints surely are going to score, and they have scored! Within seconds at Stamford Bridge, Jay Rodriguez, after 15 seconds, has a goal for Southampton. As the cross comes in from the right for Saints, and Rodriguez with a brilliant header! That is a fantastic header from Jay Rodriguez! Still not cleared away by Sunderland. Headed down, Rodriguez brings it down. He'll volley it. Fantastic goal! Jay Rodriguez is in an absolute beauty. As Fulham give it away, and Ricky Lambert looks like he was trying to do a casual clearance, but it was a brilliant ball. 50 yards for Rodriguez, into the penalty on the left. Curls it and scores a fantastic goal! Speroni and gets to the ball, does he? And then Rodriguez off the floor, sends it towards the net and scores for Southampton on his backside, right footed. Klein into the feet of Lambert in the penalty, right hand side, little ball to Gooley, Gooley round two, Gooley still going, saved by Ruddy. Then it goes to Rodriguez, and that is game set match for Southampton. Rodriguez is in from the clearance, into the penalty area, 1-0 to Southampton! And a long ball for his onside, now surely this is the chance, Lambert, across the pitch, Rodriguez! Gives Southampton the lead, finally before half-time! Then he hits a long ball forward, Rodriguez is onside, Elliott goes back into his goal, Rodriguez from a narrow angle, tries to get on his right foot and puts it through the goalkeeper's legs! And the afternoon is polished off by